I often see people when they come to Pigeon Forge ask, which of these three dinner shows should I do? The Hatfields and McCoys, Dolly Parton's Stampede, or The Pirates? Now, each of these three are all owned by the same company and great experiences, but here's where I need your help. Tell me which one of these three is your favorite and why it's your favorite so everyone else can read the comments and help decide which one is best for their family. Thanks, guys.